Welcome viewer, I am Murugan S. This video tutorial describes, fix task manager not opening in Windows 11. First method is type PowerShell in Windows search bar, right click run as administrator. Copy command from description and paste it. Exit and restart system. Second method is click start, settings, click recovery. Click reset PC. I hope this video tutorial helps to you, please like, share and don't forget to subscribe my channel, thank you very much, see you next video.